I'm Ayo Aduku, and what we want to do here is the unboxing of the Tecno Phantom Pad Mini. That's the Tecno P9. As you can see, this is the phone here, and the phone, actually, before I open it, let me read the specs for you. This is the name Phantom Pad Mini. The model is P9, operating system of 4.2.2 Jelly Bean. Then the network is 3.75G actually. Then we have the display of 7.0 capacity touch screen. The processor is 1.2 GHz quad core, and quad core is a very good one, 1.2. We have the camera, the back camera is 5.0 MP, and we have the front camera of 2.0 MP. I believe that's a bit okay for the phone. Then the memory is 16 GB ROM, and we have the 1 GB RAM. So also the battery capacity is 3500 mAh. For the battery capacity, that's 3500 mAh. It's using a single SIM and a space for memory card that can take up to 32 GB actually. So let's open the phone and see what the phone comes with, the accessories it comes with actually. Now I've actually used the phone for like a week, and people have been asking me to do the unboxing of this phone. That's why I actually brought it up. And this is the phone itself, 7.0 capacity touchscreen. It's a nice one. And it comes with a flip case, a case. And the case is actually nice because you can use it in doing so many things. There's a case. It also comes with a earpiece. Comes with the earpiece, with the charger. And I believe the charger has a higher capacity, unlike the other chargers. And it comes with the USB cord. So let's go to the phone itself. It's a nice phone, and I want you guys to actually get it. The phone, it has a flashlight, and that's one of the good things in it. Unlike the N9, the N9 doesn't have a flashlight. This comes with a flashlight, and the camera quality of the 5.0 is actually good in daytimes, but the evening is manageable, but daytime is actually good, and you have a good camera quality from it. Then you can download lots of applications. Like, as you can see, I have lots of applications on it. You can use at least about 13 gig on it already, the 13 gig, because you can't use the whole 16 gig. The other 3 gig is for the recovery files and other things like that. You can use up to 13 gig in downloading application. And I actually told you before that it comes with a single SIM. Is part of the single SIM, not two SIM, single SIM, and a space for a memory card. So you can put the memory card up to 32 gig and enjoy your phone, enjoy and downloading lots of applications. And you can also download the BlackBerry Messenger on it, even though you can't get the BlackBerry Messenger on Google Play Store, but you can get the APK file and then install it. You can install the APK file from your system or any other place, then install it on your phone actually. And that was what I did. This is my BlackBerry, the BBM, this thing. You can see my contacts. It gives me a nice display, and I love the fact the display is so good. The color display is nice. You really love it, and it's handy and portable. Then actually, you can use the flip case. What I love, the most interesting part of the flip case is that you can actually use it when you're watching films. Let me just play a film for you. You can actually use it while you're watching films. You just fold it. You don't need to be with the phone. So you just keep it like this, and you watch your film, and gives you a nice delivery. You are lying on the bed or you're on the chair. Just put it so it's acting as a mini television set for you. So it's a nice one. You just have to fold it, and you've gotten that nice stable phone. So it's actually a nice phone. I think you should get it. The price for the phone is actually in some places you can get for 28, some you can get for 29,000, and some other places you can get for 30,000. If you're a person that stays in Lagos, you can get it in slots for 30,000, in MicroStation for 28,000, and even in Ringo for 28,000. So it's a nice phone actually, and you can, and I've been using it and I've been enjoying the phone. What I love most importantly about this phone is that it charges fast. You can charge it while it's off with just 1 hour, 30 minutes or 2 hours. Then it's charged full and the battery lasts for a very long time. I use the phone for at least more than constant browsing. I use it for more than 9 or 8 hours, and it's a nice phone for that, to have that that battery capacity. So one thing is that it doesn't come with a power bank. The phone doesn't come with a power bank at all. So you can buy a power bank yourself and use with it. So if anybody is giving you any phone and say it comes with a power bank, it doesn't come with a power bank. So you can buy a power bank with it and use it. Yeah, so the phone is actually a nice phone. Any if you actually have any other question concerning the phone, you can beat me up on my number 0706185883. I love it. We really need to thank you for what you've done for us, breaking down phones, good portable phones to a lower price for us. So it's actually a nice one. So good. I think I'm done here. Is there any other thing I would love to show you on the phone? A phone. I think the rest is what you surely have. You can download the application from Google Play Store. And every other thing is nice. That comes with the Wi-Fi, and then, but there's one thing, it doesn't come with an over-air upgrade. You can't upgrade it, so it's just the 4.2.2. You cannot upgrade it to any other thing. That's the thing. So if anybody is telling that it's upgradable, the Android version cannot be upgradable. It is the same and constant. That's the only thing we're having with Tecno. I feel their next phone maybe will be upgradable over the air. So that's okay with the Tecno Phantom Pad Mini P9. So I advise you to get yours now before it goes out of stock. Okay, no problem. So I still remain Ayo Adoku. Take care of yourself. Bye.